In Australia, people often believe that a business starts by having a product. I actually believe that the business starts by having a customer.
As operations manager, customer service is everything to us.
As the workshop supervisor, it's important to have the right people to follow the right path.
As quality and engineering manager, we make sure that we back up everything that we do with sound engineering and data.
Our business is truly an opportunity to partner with customers.
So as workshop supervisor for the automation department, it's all about the creation of unique products and services.
We're not just a fabrication and welding shop. We're a company that looks at erosion and corrosion solutions.
The essence of what we provide to clients is something that we call critical care. So whereby when they have an immediate issue on site, they need resolution, we fully immerse ourselves into that process of fixing it, either with an immediate fix or with a long-term fix. We do buy into their headache is our headache.
Tantalum for us is a huge growth area.
Yeah.
Tantalum handles the change between oxidizing and reducing atmospheres, and it's a refractory metal, so it has that high temperature. Particularly in our area, it's utilized for high velocity dumping of cold acid into 260 degree autoclaves, right? Because there's a potential flash point between the open end at 260 and where it halfway back through the sparge. It's a really interesting metal. Super prone to transverse cracking, super prone to oxygen pickup, hydrogen pickup, nitrogen pickup. So it takes the best part of 450, 480 amps to get a pin head type whirlpool. Think of the reactivity of titanium and amp it up five times.
In some jobs, our tolerances can't be any more than 5%. Robotics is a way of controlling that, controlling those tolerances so we don't jeopardise any quality. Some of the stuff that we do here is titanium nitride and thermal spray. These are some of the processes that humans actually can't do. Titanium nitride uses a weave pattern that a manual welder just couldn't achieve. That's why it's crucial that it's carried out by a robot so the repeatable quality is maintained.
These were probably the best buy of my life, the Towers TIGs. Fully automatic gas tungsten arc welding, just beautiful.
Our essential aim is to know as much about our clients' operations as they do, and the ability to actually translate that into preventative maintenance or future innovations so that they can maintain their plant viability. That's what makes us different.
So we have to keep monitoring the installation times, the performance histories, and that's probably one of the hardest parts of what we do. We frequently have to have brainstorming sessions and get as many different people involved as we can from different backgrounds to try and come up with the most innovative solutions. The most important thing for us is to allow that space, allow that forum where these ideas can get put forward.
...99% of the jobs that we undertake have to have full traceability, and the QA is the department that sort of compiles all that. Their main function is to ensure that all of my guys are adhering to the specific standards and instructions that they've been given, and then compiling all the information at the end of the job to then give to our client.
So right now, we would argue that no one in Australia has better proven expertise in preparation and application of high-performance coatings, specialty coating systems, welding technology, repair of high-cost planting equipment, and corrosion protection.
Corrosion is not just corrosion. You never get the same type of corrosion twice. There's always something different about it.
Guys, our customers keep coming back because we solve their problems. I believe that they truly understand that we have their best intentions in mind.
I think the ability to work with like-minded people makes our organisation so strong and rich, because we all have common objectives but bring our own identity to the situation and the solution as well.
We truly believe that we work well together, and we truly believe that Australia's got a problem coming if we don't get off our arse and do something about it. And the only way you're going to do that is to choose where you're going to hit and go after it. And we're not going to compete with the Vietnamese, the Koreans, the Chinese shipyards.
You've got an edge. You've
got to have an edge, and the edge has got to be understand what you do. Don't just do it, but understand it.